I'm Jenny Lam. I'm with Oxfam. I'm one of the water sanitation engineers. I just returned from Syria and Lebanon itself. I was in Damascus for about 3 weeks and then just less than about a week in Lebanon. And in view of all this great art we've got here, this is going to be a huge, huge goal shift for the people in Syria and Lebanon and Jordan, but also for the artists more importantly, because we're supporting them to bring revenue to them as an artist, but also to support the refugees in the crisis at the moment. So if you can picture yourself in Lebanon, if you're a Syrian refugee, basically the situation is that there's no official refugee camp, which we normally have in a refugee crisis such as, but we do have this in Jordan. So in Lebanon, they're being hosted in what we call informal tented settlements and also within the host communities. So as Oxfam, we're supporting them through cash grants to pay for rent, also for winterization. So the preceding months we had the cash grant supporting them with buying fuel for stoves, for heating, for boiling water, but also making their shelters that they were staying in more winterized, essentially shielding from the snow and the winter season. In terms of now, okay, so the summer months are proceeding now, so we're supporting communities there with what we call water trucking. So we convey water in trucks that they can then have water at the tap for drinking and cooking. And we're also providing food security and livelihoods opportunities through cash grants for maybe starting up a livelihood such as farming or more like activities around microfinance and things like that. So, I mean, yeah, I'm really thrilled by all you guys here. And then I was in Syria for 3 months. That was the 2 weeks rather. That was the most amazing 3 weeks I've had. Actually, a very humble community, beautiful city, Damascus. And I saw a lot of creative art in Damascus city itself, which I bought myself. Not to the price here, though. But I mean, in terms of our response there, we're supporting the Ministry of Water Resources there with water and sanitation, both to government-held areas and non-government held areas, and that's in Hama, in Homs, in Aleppo, and places like that around Syria. So the proceeds here will go back to the artists, which is really important, but also some of the money will go to Oxfam's response. So we want to be doing more and far in these communities. The crisis has been running for about 3 years now. We want closure to it, but we also want peace and also support to these communities in the field. Okay? Great. Thank you.
We're here today basically to feature Sasha and Vanessa for giving me the opportunity